Hey, today we're playing Galcon Double Peace. Oh, God. I've heard so many interesting things about this game. Oh, I guess that's for the Vita cross-buy nonsense. I guess I'll just go story mode? I actually haven't played this game before, so... Oh. What? I can't choose the other options? All I can be is a bookworm, a jock, a fashionista, or a pervert. Let's see, a typical young man whose mind is filled with all kinds of weird, naughty thoughts. Not very popular with most girls. Fashionista. Actually, on point, other dudes are envious of your swag. Oh, sorry. I can play with fashionable girls. Sportsman, physical prowess, lids, high capability of energy. That's hilarious. I'm reading. I can't believe with smart girls. I'm kind of leaning towards either bookworm or fashionista. You know, I'm gonna go with bookworm. Cause I, even though I technically didn't. Oh my god, there's a hentai fiend. How do I unlock hentai fiend? I need to know. Get good at doing better with 8 characters route. Oh god. I'm gonna have to replay this game with the hentai fiend, just because I think it'd be funny. But yeah, I'm going with bookworm.
My name is Hanoi Kuduki. I'm a second year student at second moon's school. I'm a second year student at school. There's a legend at this academy that I say legend, but it only happened last year. It's kind of a widespread rumor. Most people call it the super popular legend. But on the alleged day, I had food poisoning and was half sick. So I didn't see what happened myself. Not at all. This is one senpai, I didn't really know him, but because became really popular with all the girls at the academy, or so they say. Tons of girls confessed their feelings for him. But in the end, he confessed to a girl he liked for ages, and they became a couple.
Okay, I know that's based off the original Galgun that was only released in Japan, which was like a PS3 title. I seriously need to get around to getting that game, even though I don't understand Japanese too well right now. I mean, like, I'd play the shit out of that. I know it's like an on-rail shooter that uses, like, the PS move.
That's not the only weird thing people say. That senpai saw an angel!
Who flew up into the sky after he confessed to the girl. Now people say that if you see an angel at the academy, then you'll become super popular too.
Or you could end up in a couple with the one you love. Claiming to see an angel has become a bit of a fad. Considering that, I don't hear much about romance at the academy. Maybe that's why the rumor has got so popular. Okay, some girl saying, excuse me? Okay, I'm gonna assume childhood friend. Or maybe not. Are you interested in the military? I'm tuned to enlist. Just who are you anyway? Are you a student here? No, not really. I actually don't think I'd be interested in a military club if I was in high school still. Yes, a real bummer.
Shit, she's on to me! Burn her and hide the body. Hey! Shinobu? Oh my god, she's a ninja! Shit, she'll kill me and hide the body! Oh god, she's a tsundere, isn't she? Ah, your little sister came back.
Good. What I like to hear.
Honey.
long time no see, Merchant! Yes, I am tall now. Thanks for noticing. You haven't changed much though, Merchant!
I've got a lot too, you know?
Ah, okay. Took a weird pause there for like a second. Girls don't seem overly exaggerated or fan servicey so far. Even though I know this is like a over the top fan servicey game.
Welcome back! Shit, she knows that I'm Hone!
Okay, that was a bad joke. I'm a ho-ne. Oh god, I wonder if like my character's name is like a pun off of horny or something. I'd have to know the Japanese word or equivalent to that, but yeah.
Amakatsu-san!
Where'd she go? Good question. Oh, another mystery character. Oh dear god. I'm gonna get shot with a Cupid arrow, aren't I? Because I know that was a concept in the first game, because I've seen some gameplay for the first one. Yep, there's the angel. Oh no.
Now's my chance to prove myself.
I've never been in a relationship. A real portrait of stereotypical decisive lame guy? Oh.
I'm a scrub?
Oh shit, I'm about to get caps busted in my ass.
あれは悪魔学校の生徒もしかして同じターゲットを狙っているのですか。はいはい、女神様です。もしもし、エコロです。あ、エコロちゃん、どう？試験は順調に進んでる。同じターゲット、悪魔学校の生徒が狙っています。ターゲットの重複は起こらないように調整されているはずではなかったのですか。
補修ですか。この時期に悪魔学校の生徒が地上にいるということは十中八九補修だわ。ちなみにエコロちゃんも今回の成績が悪ければ冬に補修が。こうなればあの悪魔より先にターゲットの矢を。もう槍を構えてる。10に。
Oh no. Yep, recap of the first game, from what I can tell. Except instead of arrows, it's love bullets. I just got straight capped in the ass. Oh man, what happens? Wow, just suddenly out of nowhere, girls are asking me out. Say what? Hold him right there. You might be my senpai, but I won't let you steal him from me. The one we'll be holding our senpai's girlfriend is me. Shit. Huh? It's an old man. What's going on here? Did I hit my head or something? Could it be that the super popular legend? Oh shit, the angels. I'm hearing voices. God damn it, am I Joan of Arc? Oh god, this game is so dumb, I love it. I'm overflowing with an aura of fascination. Their weak spot. Where would their weak spot be? Their face? Sensitive parts, so I'm supposed to point at their boobs? And Vagu? Oh god. Oh, that's right. Like the, I just pictured like the guy going through the school, like pointing his fingers at him. He's like, pew pew! Okay, I'm gonna get a stupid tutorial. Okay, pheromone shot, blah 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 blah. Okay, let's start with the pheromone shot. To shoot, move the target around, blah blah blah. The left stick and press square button to shoot. Move the target over the girls and press the square button to shoot. Simple. Successfully shoot the girls to bring them to a state of euphoria and you'll earn moat points. Okay, blah blah blah, HP, I get that. If my HP hits zero, I fail. All girls have weakness, head, chest, hips, or legs. Every girl's weakness is different. There is a reaction when sight hovers over a spot that the girl's weak point. Okay, so like Japanese character show, look out for that reaction when you move the sight over the certain areas. Try to be super accurate and go straight for the weak spot for extra moat points. Hold down the shoot button, you can charge shots. Okay, that's kind of cool. So I can basically do like a mega buster or like a charge shot from like the Metroid games. Okay, that's pretty commonplace in a lot of these style games, isn't it? Well, maybe not like on rail shooters in general, but like Japanese shooters in general. Take care of using this and then blah blah blah. Splash effect, charge shots can affect girls around the impact zone. Okay, so it's like a grenade launcher then. Oh, and if I zoom in using the R1 button, I can see through shrubs and bushes. That's kind of neat. Uses discovers cool stuff, don't use it for, you know, naughty stuff. Unless I'm using the Pheromone Z DLC, which is like $90, like almost $100. That's like ridiculous, that price of that DLC. Which I know apparently lets you see through clothes. Slow-mo, direction selection, Doki Doki mode, and pause. Okay. Okay, I get that much. You can reconfigure the buttons at any time in the options menu. Okay. Time for practice. I'm good. Okay. Cutesy little anime girls. Okay, so their weak points were their face. Okay, that's not too bad, all things considered. Right, time, okay, blah. Whoa, you appeared out of nowhere! Seeing power, okay, that's dumb. Get real, just who are you? I don't know why I feel like making Hodai just have like emphasized words. Okay, she's Cupid, you know, giving love, people, blah, 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 blah. Okay. Super popular legend, super popular what? Ah, that was my angel senpai's doing. Okay. Okay, stop being cute and tell me what's going on. Definitely gonna have a bad time. Yep, sounds like a bad time, alright. Yep. Stop being a tsundere. Stop blaming the demon. You're the one that fired the shot. Because you were too quick on the trigger. Should have had that shit set to low right off the bat. Of course I'm a quick learner. I'm a fucking bookworm. Get your shit together. Couple friends. Man, this cutscene is really fucking long. Girlfriend someday. But the youngest sister moved away pretty suddenly. Family things, apparently. Neither of them said anything to me about it before she moved. She was just gone. The older sister stayed in this town. The academy, she was started ignoring me for some reason. Been 3 years since we talked.
ダメだったと。
それで諦めたと。まったく、なんというヘタレ人間ですか。しょうがないですね。これからのためにも一つドキドキモードを試しておきましょう。
ドキドキモード、divine ability, blah blah blah. To help even incompetent plebs! Oh, you little bitch! Okay, I'm gonna shoot her with the Doki Doki Blast. what? Is this like an erotic game now? Who am I kidding? This game was erotic from the get-go. I'm good. Jesus Christ. Feeling that darky darky! that's the name of the trophy I just unlocked. Lovely!
Whoa, that was amazing! That was amazing! What was that?
Haha, you learned! I learned that one from Senpai, Miracle, Love, Booyah. Okay. I'm honestly tempted just to skip through all this story bullshit. But now I'm actually reading it pretty quick. Let's go find your true love. By my princess, eh? Alright. You forgot the apprentice part. I may be an apprentice, but an elite is still an elite! Okay, go join the military club, you stupid angel. My body is ready. You can call me Reggie Fizume, because my body is ready. Okay, let's see. I can't access the store yet. Might as well save my game. Okay. I have a little load screen, little chibi characters. Like, those are really cute. It's weird that if I had a bunch of like little stickers of them, I would totally like put them on stuff. But then again, I always have a bit of a soft spot for cute things. Oh, it's R1 to zoom.
Ah, shit. Ah, goddammit. Oh god, I'm gonna jump this, aren't I? Stop being a chicken shit! Let's go to the right. Alright, I charged my heart shot. I'm prepared to fire my special love cannon. Oh, come on. Oh shit! Something dangerous is coming this way! Okay, my style and athleticism increased. Whoa! You ladies came out of nowhere, man! My athleticism and style went up once more.
Stage clear!
I got 1,000 angel feathers.
And I got a G, like Agent G.
Oh god, now I have to fucking play House of the Dead at some point. I need to get some kind of capture card that'll work with my PS3 again. Like, I know that I did a PlayStation Home video back when they closed that shit down, but I was actually borrowing a friend's capture card. I'll have to go out and buy myself one at some point. Something that'll work with my P3, just so I can record and capture gameplay footage. Just so I can play House of the Dead. Like, I got the director's cut for that. That'll alternatively even, like, just play the Wii version even, but still, I need a capture card for that too. Okay, we're here in front of the academy, blah blah blah. You have to be with me at the academy, blah blah, as well. People might think it's a bit weird if they see me with an angel. Okay, so I'm the only one that can see you. Shit, she's out of me! Kill her! Kill her! Kill her and hide the body! We'll make a stew! An angel stew. That'll be it, not incorrect? Okay. Creeper Saba. Why the hell is it when she calls me that I just picture like my skin being green and then I'm just going up to people going oh god, I have to make a Minecraft thing at some point. Okay, I still can't go to the academy store. I'm gonna assume that the angel feathers are like a currency. Saving my game. Okay, save complete. Here we go. On to the next episode. Okay, lost a precious photo. Find my ball. Okay, spotted report. Oh, cool. That's kind of neat. I definitely want to see if I can find the ghost. Like, that seems like it'd be fun to find a photo of. Well, not a photo, but I mean,
I'm gonna shoot a ghost with euphoria. Bang, bang, ghost.
Why the hell does that make me remember, like, this stupid thing? It was like a parody of something. It was like in Robot Chicken, I think. It was like Rape Ghost or something. Oh shit, I was just guessing. Apparently getting kissed affects your health. Not gonna lie, I wouldn't mind just being kissed out of nowhere by a pretty lady. But then again, I assume if it was a girl I didn't like particularly well. Damn it, there was like at least three or four other girls there that I could have shot. Oh, come on, that was like BS. I'm actually incredibly disappointed by that. Like, incredibly. Okay, let's see. Many, many girls up close and personal too. Yeah, it doesn't seem like you've met the right person so far. That is BS. Oh, snap! Drop of that Cosmo Bomb. Okay, now I'm creeping on a fucking lowly. No thanks.
I only have eyes for Shinobu. With her Shinobu boobs.
Okay, that was a bad joke. Shinobu boobs. Oh, that's terrible.
That was a demon! yeah, I can totally see demons. I can actually see that your boobs are demons! Demon boobs! Oh shit, they're onto us. What should we do? Kill him.
Huh? What?
Ah, makes sense. Makes sense. Of course she's not affected by my aura.
Cause she already wants the delectable pretzels I have stored in my pocket.
Everyone wants these pretzels.
It's cause they're shaped like dill pickles.
Don't know really why I have pretzel shaped like dill pickles, it's a little weird. But, you know. What can I say? It's what makes them extra crunchy. Not affected by my aura, of course.
Stare.
I don't know why I have a bit of a soft spot for that. Okay. I feel like she's the more intellectual one, Maya.
So I feel like I should, if I should romance anyone, Maya should probably be the one, as weird as that probably comes off. Hone can definitely see demons.
Because he's Hone all the time. He one day dreams of a succubus break into his room.
Oh wait, no, that's more if I was a pervert.
Or a hentai king!
Does that mean I can... You... Can you... Oh, this is so confusing!
God, I get it. You want the pretzels in my pocket. Just have them already. Just let me see if I have any pretzels. Oh, I'm actually out. Shit. This is what I get for digging through an empty pretzel bag.
Shinobu-san!
Okay. I'm not freaking out. Alright, I'm listening. Demon hunters for generations. Typical anime bullshit, of course.
I see, right. I've heard of it before.
Yep. Damn right.
This place where my heart moved was that family thing.
That family thing being Demon Hunter training. I got it. Oh, called it. Called it. It's all cool. It's cool. Rules are rules. I understand. I respect your respect for authority. If anything, I have anger issues with Shinobu and her Shinobubs. God, I sound like such a fucking pig saying all that crap. Although it's meant to be a joke. If anyone is taking me seriously, then God damn it, seriously. You can't be politically correct all the time. Okay, let's see. I didn't want to get... Oh shit, okay. My footrest has got a hole in it. Damn.
So that's why I'm pretty relieved then.
Relieved? Okay, she wants my pretzels now too. It's alright, I'm out. I thought I had some, but I'm completely out.
Sorry,
what?
われていたわけではなかったのでしょう。先ほどはああ言いましたが、運命を自分以外の手で決められて、あなたは満足しますか？胸に手を当てて考えてみてください。あなたが本当に好きなのは、愛してい。
もういい。もう知らない。コードルなんてどっか行っちゃえ。
しのぶちゃん、待って。お兄、困ったことあったら言って。じゃあね。
宝来様、ここはズバッと覚悟を決めて、運命を自分の手で選び取るのです。
Yeah, time to lose, blah blah blah. This is time to be honest with my feelings. I love Maya. I love them both. I have no idea. Unseen destiny.Oh, I can't choose that one. I can't choose that one. Ah! You can't choose I love them both? So it's either Maya or Shinobu. You know, I'm gonna make this a great stop-off point for now.
And until next time, this is Dimini, signing out. And I'll catch you later.
Demon girls! Demon girls with no biddies!